Unfortunately, the outside track is not serviceable right now. It's down there. I don't know, something happened and that one piece got bowed way out to where the pantograph will come off the wire and then the next post it will snag.
Oh.
And the pantographs are about $20 a pop.
Yeah. I run G-scale, so.
Oh, okay, yeah. Gee, huh?
Yeah, and I wouldn't even think about doing a module that. That would probably be even stupid.
Yeah, that would have to be
really amazing.
These are actually, it's a deterrent. You've got to have a big car. Well, actually, I can get a Forest Super
Out. Really?
Just fits. I just, in fact, I bought the thing off my son when he was going to trade it in because that was the old trip. My regular car, you can't pick one of these in.
Yeah. Well, beautiful work.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Me,
wow.
My grandfather and I, we both run orange scale trains.
Yeah,
I just bought one a couple months ago.
Uh-huh.
A giant locomotive.
Cool.
It's got 12 wheels.
Uh-huh.
It's a 12 driver. It's a diesel.
Nice, I guess.